It rained heavily in my area. The hailstorm that came with the rains destroyed many houses. Foodstuff, including maize, banana plantations, were also destroyed. Close to 40 houses were damaged. We appeal for emergency assistance for the people who lost their houses during the storm. I was attending a wedding party when my wife called and informed me of the destruction in the village. It has left us stranded. We are more worried about the school-going children. The government should at least provide tents as we reorganize our lives. The incident happened when I was at the trading center and I returned to find my roof blown off by the storm. I found everything soaked in water and covered in soil. The storm happened between 5 and 6 p.m. and caused this devastation. My wife Gloria Adu was in the house with the children. She was injured and is hospitalized. What happened has greatly affected me, and I don't know where to start from. One child was in the house and the other two were with their grandmother because their mother was away. The one who was in the house decided to come out and go to the kitchen. When she saw her mother coming, the kitchen was not affected, but the main house was flattened and debris covered her mother. It was the child who made an alarm. Now we are stranded with no shelter. I appeal for assistance.